Hello friend, welcome to our channel Prasad Academy. So as you can see on the screen, the topic of the day is important rank in various index. So let's start this. First, Peace Index. Peace Index is published by Australian Think Tank Institute for Economic and Peace. So in the top is Iceland and India's position is 141. Next one is Innovation Index. Innovation Index is published by Cornell University, INSEAD and World Property Organization. So its India's position is 52 and in the top is Switzerland. So next one is Global Hunger Index 2019. India's position is 102. It published by International Food Policy Research Institute, Concern Worldwide and WHH. Okay. Next one is Ease of Doing Business Ranking 2020. It's released by World Bank and in the top is New Zealand and India's position is 63. Okay. Next is Women Peace and Security Index 2019. India's position is 133 and in the top is, who is country in the top? That is Norway. Next is Diplomacy Index 2019. So in this index, India's position is 12 and in the top is top position, in the top position, that is China. Next is Climate Risk Index 2020. It published by environment think tank German Watch. So in the top position, that is Japan, and India's position is 5. Okay. Next is Human Development Index published by United Nations Development Program, UNDP. Its headquarters is in New York. Okay. And India's position is 129. And in the top is Norway. Top position, that is Norway. Next, Climate Change Performance Index 2019. Climate Change Performance Index mein Sweden number 4 par hai. India ka position 9 hai. Okay. Sweden number 1 पे होगा. Okay. That is something mistake in typing. Next is Gender Gap Report. Gender Gap Report published by World Economic Forum. Okay. India's position is 112. Top, in the top, that is Iceland. Next one is World Travel and Tourism Competitiveness Index. Competitiveness Index, it's released by World Economic Forum and Spain is in the top position, India is in the 34th position. So there is a typing mistake in this question, that is World Travel and Tourism Competitiveness hoga wahan pe. Okay, competitiveness ka spelling wrong hai. Next is Social Mobility Report. Social Mobility Report published by World Economic Forum and Denmark position is in the top, India's position is 76. Next is Henle Passport Index 2020. Henle Passport Index, this means Japan number top pe hai, India position 84 hai. Next one is Democracy Index. So Democracy Index published by Economist Intelligence Unit. Okay. And in Democracy Index, India's position is 51 and Norway's position is in the top. So next one is Talent Competitiveness Index 2020. It also released by Economist Intelligence Unit. Okay. Talent Competitiveness Index, Economist Intelligence Unit, India's position is 72 and Switzerland is in the top position. Next one is Corruption Perception Index. So Corruption Perception Index released by Transparency International. So in this index, India's position is 80 and Denmark and New Zealand is in the top. Okay. Next one is Intellectual Property Index 2020. It released by US Chamber of Commerce Global Innovation Policy Center. Okay. US Chamber of Commerce Global Innovation Policy Center. Okay. So top position mein hai USA, India ka position hai 40. Next is freedom in the world 2020. So freedom in the world 2020, it is a yearly survey report. Okay, कौन publish करता है? It is published by US based NGO Freedom House. एक US based NGO है जो कि इसका नाम है Freedom House, वो publish करता है ये freedom in the world index. Okay, तो इंडिया का पोजिशन है 83, टॉप पोजिशन में है फिनलैंड. नेक्स्ट वन इज इंक्लूसिव इंटरनेट इंडेक्स 2020. इंक्लूसिव इंटरनेट इंडेक्स 2020, इंडिया पोजिशन इज 46 एंड स्वीडन पोजिशन इज इन द टॉप. नेक्स्ट सिप्री रिपोर्ट लार्जेस्ट आर्म इम्पोर्टर. व्हाट इज द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ सिप्री? स्टॉकहोम इंटरनेशनल पीस रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट. सो ये रिपोर्ट जो है स्टॉकहोम इंटरनेशनल पीस रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट पब्लिश करता है. और लार्जेस्ट आर्म एक्सपोर्टर 2015 टू 2019 में कौन है? टॉप में है यूएसए एंड इंडिया की पोजीशन है 23. सो नेक्स्ट इज वर्ल्ड हैप्पीनेस इंडेक्स. वर्ल्ड हैप्पीनेस इंडेक्स और वर्ल्ड हैप्पीनेस रिपोर्ट ऑफ 2020 इज पब्लिश बाय और रिलीज बाय यूनाइटेड नेशन सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट सॉल्यूशन नेटवर्क. ओके, यूनाइटेड नेशन सस्टेनेबल डेवलपमेंट सॉल्यूशन नेटवर्क UNSDSN. ओके, सो टॉप में कौन है? फिनलैंड. एंड इंडिया पोजीशन इज 144. नेक्स्ट इज इकोनॉमिक फ्रीडम इंडेक्स 2020. सो इकोनॉमिक फ्रीडम इंडेक्स ऑल्सो पब्लिश बाय सेंटर फॉर सिविल सोसाइटी. ओके, सेंटर फॉर सिविल सोसाइटी. एंड इंडिया पोजीशन इज 120 एंड इन द टॉप दैट इज सिंगापुर. नेक्स्ट वन इज वर्ल्ड प्रेस फ्रीडम इंडेक्स 2020. इट रिलीज बाय रिपोर्टर विदाउट बॉर्डर एंड इंडिया पोजिशन इज 142 एंड इन द टॉप पोजिशन दैट इज नॉर्वे. सो गाइज थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग. प्लीज़ लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल. एंड इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट रिगार्डिंग दिस टॉपिक यू कैन कमेंट ऑन आवर कमेंट सेक्शन बॉक्स. ओके, थैंक यू.